This could turn out to be a brilliant move by Ray Shiro, the general manager. How about this?
Off the faceoff, Tanner Glass and former Penguin Aaron Asham. Asham played the last two seasons in Pittsburgh. Wow. Off the opening faceoff, here we go.
Tanner Glass is a new addition to this team.
They're throwing some solid punches out there. You don't want to get in between them. Asham in his Rangers debut did not play last night. And he immediately makes his presence felt with this.
Boy, these two guys are middleweights and they are tough.
Wow.
They don't want to stop.
Either one is
the linesmen aren't sure whether to jump in there or not.
Wow. Tang with a pass for Kunitz that went by him. Here's Neal. With just under a minute to go in the power play. Malkin to Neal. Quick shot. They score. The dangerous Penguins power play comes through with James Neal making the play.
40-goal scorer. And so they got those other three forwards, Kunitz in front along with Crosby. But Neal's got a tremendous shot. And when they try and get the puck to him, they'll use in the middle just the defenseman Letang. And so he's got options on both sides.
Puck kept in by McDonough. Back behind the net. Richards battling Craig Adams. Out in front of Haglund. A save by Volkoon. Nice quick play by Carl Haglund around the country and in Canada. People have asked, will the Rangers continue to be a shot-blocking team? And we're seeing that already.
Yeah.
And you see guys limp off. Penalty upcoming on the Penguins. Rangers will get a power play by Stepan. Penguins have two forwards, one defenseman. Orpik, the defenseman. Quick shot by Richard. Save Volkoon. Rebound score! Ryan Callahan! It's a power play goal!
He might have knocked this one out of midair. This was a totally different looking 5-on-3 than we saw last night. They were going from side to side. And there is Callahan on the good puck movement. You watch the puck movement, and I'm not sure if that puck was off the ice or not, but you see the great hands of Callahan. That's why he led this team in power play goals a year ago.
Richards does. Final seconds of the power play. Gabrick out to Delzato. Now Richards to Gabrick. Wrist shot. Save Volkoon off his chest. He gloves it. Rangers skating well the last few minutes and getting good chances. Callahan backhanding it across. Girardi shoots save. Callahan's rebound deflected away. Did not get through and Letang able to bring it out. Son England plays it across to Dupre. Lead for Vitali. Gets around Bickle. Heads for the net. Save. Rebound. Score. Joe Vitali with a terrific play that was followed up by Tyler Kennedy.
Now with goals in consecutive games as well. This was an innocent looking play. Everybody looked to be in good position, but getting caught flat-footed was Bickle. And Vitali did a nice job going to the net.
Tyler Kennedy with his second from Vitali and Dupre at 15:05. Nash was taken down. Back the other way, the Penguins. Crosby on the puck. Save made by Lundqvist. Good quick shot by Sidney Crosby. Moves down, Orpik is there. That shot went wide. And Matt Cook there to play it. Martin gave it away. Nash back in, winds up, shot blocked. His stick goes flying, save on the rebound. Halpern took the shot. Penguins with a 2-1 lead. Face-off win by Pittsburgh. Niskanen with the shot. And they score! That one got underneath Henrik Lundqvist.
You know, Sam, it looked like he didn't see the puck. It was off the face-off. Crosby wins that one cleanly. And let's see if it doesn't... Did it hit Girardi? I'm not
sure. Girardi's stick was there.
Yeah. He was going across. Here it is again. Girardi's there. Oh, it hit the... Yeah, it hit his skate.
Yep.
Hit the heel of his left skate.
And blocked him. That pass. Taylor Pyatt. Gets it back to the point man, Delzato. Sets up Richards. Love save, Volkoon.
Wow, that's a good save.
Crosby takes over. That's it for the power play. Rangers had three shots on goal on that man advantage. Batted up the boards. Played in front for Crosby. Backhander save. The rebound behind the net. Crosby in front. Save made. Another shot knocked down in front. Penguins with a 3-1 lead. Early second period. Frey hit by Boyle. Stopped by Niskanen. His shot was blocked. Out comes Richards. With Nash and Haglund, 3-on-2 across. Nash shoots. Save. The rebound cleared aside as Richards couldn't get there. Nice play by Halpern and the clear. One of the things the Rangers need from Jeff Halpern is good penalty killing. Malkin for Dupuis and he scores! What a pass by Evgeny Malkin! And Pascal Dupuis with a power play goal gives Pittsburgh a 4-1 lead.
The Rangers sprinted to get a change. Look at, you see all these players sprinting over here to get it to their bench to get a change, and then the long pass comes up. Rangers are still trying to get back in position by that point. Too much time and too much talent. Kunitz, and then here's the beautiful pass. Malkin, a little redirection by Dupuis.
And their transition game is so quick, they can go from defense to offense in a heartbeat.
Here it is.
Malkin looking, good pass to Neal, save Biron. Once again, forecheck pressure by Pittsburgh, able to keep the puck in the Rangers zone. Paul Martin, long shot, save Biron, the rebound was blocked. Stallman swings it around, down comes Orpik.
I can't
get the puck, a deflection and a save by Biron.
And then Tangrady put it wide. I think they, you know, the change in goaltenders, I think they were using it as a timeout.
Picks it up. Callahan was right. Nash against Letang. Spins. Nash in. Shoots. Save. There was a rebound there. Here's a shot by Nash. A save by Bocoon. Two good chances by Rick Nash.
Boy,
and you
play.
Could hear the oohs and ahs in the crowd.
And this was another one. Kind of a one-on-one, he just, see how he protects the puck, and it's just so hard to defend against his size. And then he ends up with it again, and Bocoon, this time Bocoon is able to hold on to the puck.
With Boyle, shot by Malkin, high off the glass. Here's Crosby. Now Letang to Malkin, to Crosby, to Letang off his skate. And it's cleared by Boyle. Hello, Neal. That was a pass for Kunitz, went through him. Out of the penalty box, Brad Richards getting ready, his stall. Quick shot, Neal, save, Biron, rebound, block. Teams are at full strength. What a penalty killing job by the Rangers. 4-1 has stopped 12 shots. All 12 shots he's faced. Mike Rupp works it deep. McDonough's in deep. Wrap around by Halpern, block. McDonough the rebound. He gets knocked down as he battles. Puck was still loose. He leaves it for Letang and heads for the net. That goes wide. Jeff Halpern picks it up, leaves it for Rupp. Rupp moves in, back to Halpern. Halpern cuts, shoots, tipped by Rupp, and a save, Bocoon. Orpik across to Paul Martin. A little over 5 minutes gone by. Chance for Neal, he scores! Oh, James Neal all alone in front. And he beats Marty Biron, and the Penguins have a 5-1 lead.
I mean, these two were together last year when Neal had the 40-goal season. And Malkin again here. Here comes, and here's the pass, and the quick shot. You talk about hand.
Thomas Vanek, who had a 5-point game. 2 goals and 3 assists in that Buffalo game.
They played hard. Buffalo really played with a lot of grit.
There's a goal by Taylor Pyatt. His first as a New York Ranger. Set up beautifully, tipped it through Bocoon, and the Rangers get on the board.
In the corner. Rangers get it in. And eventually you'll see Delzato, that's him. Here comes a quick pass. Throw it in front. And there was Taylor Pyatt. Quick pass, Taylor Pyatt with his size going to the net and good redirection.
Penguins starting the season on the road. They're home opener this week. Puck deflects to Tyler Kennedy. Delzato tries to check in. Rupp got a piece of him. Finds the puck at some time. I don't know if there's any issue with him, but I haven't seen much of him. Gavrik shot, stopped by Gokun, covers it with a glove. Victor moves it to Nabs. 1-2-K hit. Tyler Kennedy. Gavrik to Delzato to the net. Save Gokun! Strong move by Delzato and a clear by Delzato. Good play, but an intercept by Malkin. Lost it to Stepan, who breaks in. Stepan with Nash. Nash to the net. He scores! Rick Nash, his first goal as a New York Ranger.
Stepan makes the play. Breaks it up, goes the other way, and then just a one-handed pass. And there's that strong play.
Trying to play it ahead, knocked down. Biron starting to go to the bench. And the Penguins got the puck, and he retreats.
Retreats.
Two on one. Adam shoots. Fought off. Biron didn't know where the glove was. Clear. Stall. Callahan in deep. To the bench goes Biron. Rangers net is empty. A giveaway to Letang. To the empty net. He scores. Matt Cook blocked by Bickle.
You know, the one thing that's been obvious with Michael Delzato in these first two games, he's much more willing.
Uh-oh.
Well, that's a big hit.
Ryder got knocked down.
Yeah, that was Orpik.
He's had a brief moment in the first period where it looked like things were starting to go right. He scored on a 5-on-3 power play. It had some life. The Penguins broke that tie. Added a late goal in the period. Led 3-1 into the first, 4-1 into the second, and the final. Tomas Vokoun, his first win as a Penguin. Penguins beat the Rangers 6-3.